Good morning, my dear kids. How are you? All fine? So, kids, today we will do English worksheet. This is rhyming words. Rhyming words means more than two or more than two words, simple ending sound. Okay? So, let's start. First, word is cat. Okay? So, what's the same sound? Cat. Yes? Mat. Mat. And same sound next. Mat. Rat. R-A-T. Rat. Okay. Now next word is hen. Hen. Now same similar sound we will find. Den. D-E-N. Den. Okay. And pen. P-E-N. Pen. Okay, next, dot. Okay, similar sound, dot, cot. C-O-T, cot. Okay, next, cot, yes, pot. P-O-T, pot. Okay, next is N-U-N, nun. Next, similar sound, nun. G-U-N, gun. And same, bun. B-U-N, bun. Okay, next. W-I-G, wig. Same, similar sound, wig. P-I-G, pig. Yes, and F-I-G, fig. Similar sound, wig, pig, fig. Next, car. Similar sound is J-A-R. Jar. And next, B-A-R, bar. Okay, so that's right. You will write similar sound. Ending sound should be similar. So that's all rhyming words. Cat, bat, rat. Hen, den, pen. Dot, cot, pot. Nun, gun, bun. Wig, pig, fig. Car, jar, and bar. Okay, kids? So you will do rhyming words today.